please, can you tell me something about your time of youth, about your first relation to music and to guitar?
Well, my first relation to music was the piano that I learnt when I was 10 years of age. And then my father was an amateur guitarist and played jazz guitar, petrol guitar, and ran a little dance band in the suburbs of London. This was in the war. And I picked up the jazz guitar a little bit, but was also at the same time studying the piano seriously in the classical music. Mm-hmm. And then eventually I was interested in more in classical music than in jazz, and I thought it would be more amusing, more interesting to try and play classical music on the guitar. Mm-hmm. And my father thought that was a good idea, and he then took up the classical guitar. And I took it up too at the same time. We were both students. And that's how I got interested in the classical instrument. Good.
Then you were a pupil of a Russian named Boris Perov.
That's right. I had lessons with him after a little while, for a year. Fine. But he was an interesting man. He was quite old. He couldn't play anymore. But he was once in his youth quite a good guitarist, but he played in the old Italian school, mm-hmm. which is quite contrary to that of the modern Tarragon
method. Like Sorn.
Like Giuliani, really. And I found that the particular right hand technique wasn't very useful for mm-hmm. me, particularly for playing more Spanish and modern pieces. So after a year, I discontinued, and from then on, I was virtually learning on my own then.
Oh. Yes, and I read that Perrot knew Segovia.
That's right, and introduced me to him.
Yes.
And I had two lessons with him in 1947 and 1948. And that was the entire amount of tuition I had, really. And then I went back to the Royal College of Music as an older student and studied piano again and composition, but not the guitar, because there wasn't anybody teaching the guitar.
At the age of 14, you gave your first concert in Cheltenham, Theatre Circle.
Yeah.
Do you remember, or do you feel?
Well, I was very, very nervous.
Yes.
But once I started playing, I overcame my nerves, and the audience were very enthusiastic. And I enjoyed it very much, giving that first concert. And I played some very difficult pieces, I can remember, including the Ponce Sonata Classica, because a very difficult four-movement sonata. Mm-hmm. And some pieces by Turina, and a little Bach, which I've forgotten which, but that was the sort of program that I played.
Mm-hmm. And how old were you at the Royal College?
From 15 till I was 18.
Oh, yeah.
Then from 18 till I was 21, I was in the army.
Mm-hmm.
And then from 21 until now, I've been giving concerts.
How many hours a day did you practice on the guitar this day? Can you describe?
Royal College. In the Royal College? Oh, two or three, sometimes none, sometimes six. I mean, it was very varied.
Yes.
And my life in those days was very interesting, and for a young boy, and I found many stimulating things at the Royal College of Music in other sorts of music. Mm-hmm. I mean, I enjoyed going to hear the orchestra practicing and the string quartets and so forth, and I practiced the piano quite regularly, an hour or two a day.
Did you play to other students of